All right, Tennessee Wesleyan Union coming up here in a couple of minutes from Robesian Arena. The starting lineups have been introduced, and we're almost ready to get this game underway here in Barberville. All right, welcome in. The opening tip-off controlled by Tennessee Wesleyan. Crowder, Stone, Mayo, Martin, and Powell round out the starting five for Tennessee Wesleyan. It's Moran, Uphoff, Cox, Himes, and Brock for Union. And a turnover by the Union Bulldogs. Tennessee Wesleyan will take over. 30 seconds gone by here in the opening quarter. Scoreless game. Good pressure by Union. Tennessee Wesleyan able to get it into the front court. Had a three, didn't take it. That was Mayo who decided to bring it out. Wesleyan working it around the perimeter. They have an open three. They take it. No good by Anna Crowder. Rebound down to Union. Here's Haley Brock. Off to Madison Cox on the near side. Off to Moran up top. Moran will take a couple dribbles, and now they work it around the perimeter. Cox up top. Off to Brock, and now to Moran. Moran will drive, and a foul called against Tennessee Wesleyan. They called against Jason Stone. Uphoff gets it into Himes. Moran will come and get it. Moran now takes the long two, and it's good. Union gets on the board first. Mayo with it on the far side, off to Stone, as Wesleyan sets up the half-court offense. Open three, far side, that's good. Basket made by Martin. Now here's a steal off the press. Layup, good, plus a foul. Basket scored by Stone. one of four players for Tennessee Wesleyan from Decatur, Tennessee. Stone at the line, 5-2 the score, 3-point lead for Tennessee Wesleyan. Make it 4. 8 minutes, 10 seconds to play here in the first quarter. Brock throws it in to Moran. Moran off and running the other way. Kicks it into the corner, and that's taken away by Martin. Inside to the post, no good on the lay-in. Moran with the rebound. And now another steal by Tennessee Wesleyan. Pump fake, Martin drives and has that taken away. Uphoff comes away with it for Union. Uphoff on the far side picks up the dribble. Off to Brock, and Brock will take the three and connect from up top. Haley Brock with the triple, and the Tennessee Wesleyan lead trimmed to 1. Stone with it, kicks it to the far wing. Now back to Stone, near side. Stone will drive, kicks it to the far wing and into the corner for the three-pointer. And that's good. Basket made by Martin. Brock with the triple for Union. Then on the other end, Martin with one of her own. Moran with the mid-range jumper. That's good. Janiyah Moran with the basket. Cox almost got the steal, saved it in to Stone for Tennessee Wesleyan, and here goes the Bulldogs. Here's another triple far side, and that's good. Again, Martin with the three, and the score is 12-7. Wesleyan up by 5, 6.5 to play, first quarter. Brock dribbling, and it will go to Union as it went out of bounds. Madison Brady and Natalie Johnson will check in for Union. As they join Brock, Cox, and Uphoff. Johnson gets it in to Madison Cox, and now a jump ball situation with Cox and Mayo. They get it into Brady. Brady, nice pass to Cox. Cox with the right-handed floater, and that will fall for Union. 12-9 the score now, a 3-point lead for Tennessee Wesleyan. Nice pass inside, layup, good, and a Crowder. Five-point lead for Wesleyan. Here's Brady at the free throw line. Brady will drive, goes up with the left hand, gets it to go. Madison Brady, and the score now 14-11. Just a 3-point lead for Tennessee Wesleyan. Crowder will drive on Brock, picks up the dribble, kicks it out. Now another pass to the open shooter. No good, missed by Powell. Brady with the long pass up ahead to Uphoff, back behind Tennessee Wesleyan. And then a nice play by Stone to get the block. Abby Barr and Courtney Farr check in for Tennessee Wesleyan, and now Alexis Bates will check in as well. Brady inside, goes up, gets it to go, falling away. Madison Brady has played well recently, posted some very impressive numbers. Cuts the lead to 1 there. Here's a triple far side, no good. Rebound controlled by Brady. Off to Uphoff. They go back to Brady. Brady puts down a dribble, up and in. Left-handed, Union takes the lead, 15-14. And the Bulldogs with a steal and a foul called against Wesleyan. multiple substitutions now for Union. Himes, Belcher, Cox, Blakely, Moran, the five for Coach Carr's Bulldogs. Deflected pass, but Moran able to come away with it. .435 to play. Union up by one, and Madison Cox will extend that lead. 18-14, Union up by four. Off the triple by Madison Cox. Good defense there by Union. Barr with the dribble up top. Off to Farr, over to Crowder. Cross court to that left wing, a pump fake and a drive, a floater. No good, missed by Bates. Union with the rebound. Here goes Belcher. Moran with it up top. They work it around the perimeter. Back to Cox, left wing triple, no good this time. Rebound will be out of bounds. Last touch by Union, looked like Morgan Blakely, the last to touch it. 18-14 the score, 4-point lead for Union. 3:42 to play, first quarter. Crowder to check it in, gets it into Bates. Back to Crowder. Back to Bates. Off to Powell. Here's a deflected pass. Wesleyan double teamed in the corner. Working around to the near side. Triple for Bates. And that's good. 18-17 the score. A 1-point lead for Union. 3:15 to play, first quarter. Himes did a good job not to lose that, the possession that time. Belcher picks up the dribble. Off to Cox. Bounce pass to Moran up top. Himes will take the long two. No good. Belcher had the rebound and now foul against Wesleyan. Had it momentarily, then lost it, but with the foul against Tennessee Wesleyan. It was Belcher that was able to keep the possession here with Union, as we have subs for each team. Up off to check it in underneath the basket. Good defense by Wesleyan. Moran up top. 12 seconds to get something up for Union. They try to get it inside to Himes, and they'll say it was last touch by McKenzie, and it will go to Wesleyan. Mayo with it for Wesleyan, guarded by Moran. Off to Stone, far side. Stone drives, kicks it out, near side. Bates with it, and Bates is fouled on the way up by Himes. Actually, it looks like I was incorrect. It wasn't a foul against Himes. Must have missed that. Union ball. Moran with it far side. Off to Belcher. Back to Moran. Off to Blakely in the corner. Back to Moran up top. And Moran will dial up a triple. No good. Rebound controlled by Alexis Bates. 18-17 the score, under 2 minutes to play, first quarter. Union in front. Here is Stone with the lay-in as Wesleyan will take the lead. Nice pass by Himes. Here's Moran. Fast break, finds Uphoff in the corner. Back to Himes beyond the arc. Himes off to Belcher. Blakely will fire the triple, and that's good. Morgan Blakely from downtown. Union takes back the lead, 21-19. Wesleyan able to break the press. And they'll keep it with Wesleyan. Crowder took some contact there. She's going to get some attention from Union's athletic training staff as Crowder will check in. So a slight stoppage in the game at the moment. All right, play set to resume. It will be Wesleyan ball as Stone. Jason Stone will check it in from underneath the basket. Bates with it. Bates picks up the dribble. Gets it off to Crowder. Crowder passes it over, and the three-pointer is good by Bates. And that will give Wesleyan the lead back. Under a minute to play, and a five-second violation against Union. And that will give Wesleyan the ball back with 50 seconds to play in the first quarter and a one-point lead. McKaylee Martin checks in for Wesleyan, replacing Bates. Crowder drives, pulls up from 8 feet, gets it to go. Moran with it, off to Belcher. Picks up the dribble, finds Moran. 10 seconds to get something up. Janiyah dribbling, picks up the dribble, finds Himes inside, out to the open shooter. Blakely no good from three. Rebound to Wesleyan, and 10 seconds to play, first quarter. Bates with it. Off to Stone. Stone floater in the lane. No good, but a foul against Himes with 1.8 on the clock. Stone connects on the first. One more upcoming. That's good. 1.8 seconds to play first quarter, so Union doesn't have much time to work with. And Janiyah Moran will just hold it, and that will end the first quarter. 26-21, Tennessee Wesleyan in front over Union. And the second quarter resumes. Tennessee Wesleyan with the basketball. Open shooter far side, and three is knocked down by Martin. Union gets it into the front court in time. Cox with it in the corner. Back to Brady, near side to Brock. Into the corner to Moran. They get it back to Brady. Brady goes up, no good with the left hand. That's one that Brady usually connects, but not that time. Rebound down to Wesleyan. Cox with the steal for Union. And a nice play defensively by Bates to get the possession back to Wesleyan. Crowder in the lane, another eight-footer. No good. She made one from that spot in the first quarter. No good that time. Up off near side, off to Brock. Brock will take the three, no good. Rebound down to Bates. And Cox will get the steal. Nice play by Cox. Off to up off. And too many steps taken that time by Sierra. Wesleyan 10 of 18 from the floor tonight. Union 9 of 16. The notable difference, Wesleyan 6 of 9 from 3, Union 3 of 7. And three free throws for Wesleyan. Union has not been to the line yet tonight. Pass deflected, but Cox will get it back, finds Brady again, and Brady will lay it up with the left hand. Lead cut 2-6. Brady with 8 points tonight. Here's a lay-in, and that's good by Martin. As Martin now has 14 on the night, 5 of 7 from the floor. 4 of 5 from three-point range is Martin. Here's an errant pass that is controlled by Wesleyan. Stone gets it up and in. Union had two defenders there, but a nice move offensively by Stone. And the lead has been extended to double digits. 33-23 Wesleyan. Here's another steal. Crowder up top. Find Stone near side. Stone, mid-range jumper, that's good. 12-point lead for Wesleyan, 35-23, and a timeout taken by Union. 6:36 to play, first half. Following the Union timeout, the Bulldogs are trying to get it inbounds, and they finally find Moran. So far in the second quarter, 9-2 Wesleyan in front, a 9-2 run for Wesleyan. Here's Uphoff, and Uphoff will knock down the triple. And that's big for Union. 35-26 the score. That was the first basket of the night for Sierra Uphoff. Crowder with it up top. Off to Barr, now over to Mayo, back to Crowder in the corner. Cross-court pass to Powell. And Powell will take the three-pointer. That's good over Belcher. That's the seventh three-pointer of the night for Wesleyan. Union 4 of 8, so really good shooting each side from three, especially. Each team at 61% from the field. Wesleyan at 64% from three. Union at 50% from three. Cox will dial up a triple, and that's good. Wow, what shooting we've seen tonight from three-point range. Wesleyan's three-point percentage actually higher than their field goal percentage at the moment. 38-29 the score. Union trailing. 5 minutes, 10 seconds to play, first half. Crowder guarded by Uphoff. Uphoff with the deflection and can't save it. Blakely will check in for Union. Ashley Baxter checks in for Wesleyan. And now Alexis Bates will check in as well for Wesleyan. Abby Barr, no good from deep, and it will go out of bounds to Union. Union gets it into Himes as the Bulldogs are able to break this pressure just by Himes dribbling. Moran will take the three, no good. Rebound tapped out to Crowder. Powell with it, drives, back to Bates. Off to Crowder, now back to Powell. Three-pointer over Himes, no good. Moran with the rebound. There goes Janiyah to the far side. Picks up the dribble, finds Belcher. Belcher off to Blakely on the near wing. Off to Moran up top. 8 seconds to get something up. Moran drives the baseline. Gets it to Blakely, even though it was deflected. Blakely puts it up, no good. Himes, no good. And a shot clock violation. Union has won the rebounding battle to this point, 13-8. 10 assists for Union, 9 for Wesleyan. Baxter thought about it. Passed it off to Barr, and that's taken away by Union. 3.5 to play here in the second quarter. Uphoff in the corner, drives out to Himes. Long two up top, and that's good. Mackenzie Himes. Bates fouled on the way up, and Alexis Bates will head to the line. Hasn't been there tonight. The only free throws in the game to this point taken by Jaclyn Stone. Substitutions for Union as Moran, Blakely, Brady, Belcher, and Cox. Round out the five on the floor. First free throw, no good for Bates. 6 points tonight for Alexis, 2 of 3 from three-point range. No good on the second, rebound down to Moran. Nice pass up ahead to Blakely behind the defense, left alone, and the layup is good. And that cuts the lead to 5, 38-33. 3 minutes to play. Here's Barr. Passes to Baxter in the corner. No good. Rebound down to Belcher. Up ahead to Blakely and out of bounds. Multiple substitutions for Wesleyan now. Bates, Mayo, Crowder, Stone, and Baxter, the five on the floor. Bates up top, gets it off to Baxter. Left wing, thought about it, but didn't take it. Drives on Brady, passes it to the near side to Bates, and now they working into the corner. And I think they said that, I didn't see the official rule, but it will be Union that will take over. Could have been Baxter being out of bounds when she caught the ball. Not sure, though, didn't see the official signal. Inside to Brady. That worked well for Union in the first quarter. Blakely here with it. No good. Put back no good for Morgan, but she gets it again and will be fouled. Blakely connects on the first free throw of the night for Union. Second one is good as well for Blakely. ...38-35, 3-point lead for Wesleyan. Stone from three, no good. Wesleyan had several good shots there, and eventually it was Stone that had a really good look at it. Here's Cox. She's open, and she'll dial up the triple. No good. Rebound down to Baxter, and a jump ball called. And it will stay with Union on the jump ball. They get it into Belcher. Off to Cox in the corner. Moran with it up top. Screen to either side. Moran will take the three to tie the game. No good. Rebound down to Bates. Mayo with it. Off to Stone. Stone finds the open shooter. No good. That's Bates from three. Rebound to Cox. Blakely with it. Right wing up top to Belcher. Back to Morgan. Cox with it near side. 12 seconds to get something up. Moran up top. Screen either way. 5 seconds to get something up. Cox from three. That's good. Her third of the night. Now 3 of 5 from deep. 11 points for Madison Cox, and the score is tied at 38. And a foul against Belcher. Haley Brock will check in for Union. ...30 seconds left here in the first half. Wesleyan with the ball, 20 seconds to get something up. Triple far side, and that's good. Mayo with the basket. Her first points of the night. Himes will check in for Morgan Blakely. Up off replaces Brock, and then Bates gets subbed out as Martin checks in. 15 seconds left in the first half. Moran with it off to Uphoff. Moran with it, 5 seconds. Moran lost it out of bounds. Morgan Blakely checks in for Union, replacing Brady. 3 seconds left, first half. A pretty good look, and that's good. Cambry Mayo with the triple as the first half ends. 44-38 the score. The Bulldogs of Tennessee Wesleyan up by 6. At halftime, your score, 44-38, Tennessee Wesleyan up by 6. All right, we begin the third quarter. Your score, 44-38, Tennessee Wesleyan in front by 6 points. Good defense by Union. 5 seconds for Wesleyan to get something up. Stone got it. Wow. A great defensive possession by Union, but Wesleyan still able to come away with points. And now a 5 second violation called. Stone gets it in to Martin, off to Crowder, back to Stone, far side. Open shooter in the corner, Martin, that's good. And a 6-0 run to begin the third quarter for Tennessee Wesleyan. 11 of 20 from three-point range tonight is Tennessee Wesleyan. Up off, triple, no good. Rebound down to Wesleyan. Tennessee Wesleyan won the first quarter 26-21 and the second quarter 18-17. Stone had a three, opted not to take it, opted to drive. Here's Crowder. Powell steps into the three, no good. Moran with the rebound and a foul against Wesleyan. That's against Mayo. McKaylee Martin so far the leading scorer for each team, or for all players. 17 tonight, 5 of 6 from three-point range, 6 of 8 from the floor. Here's Himes, and Himes will get that to go as she now has 4 points tonight. Stone inside, kicks it out. They work it around the perimeter. Now Crowder will drive and take an 8-footer, maybe closer to 10. It's no good. Brock with the rebound off to Moran. Janaya with it up top, picks up the dribble, off to Himes. Here's Mackenzie Himes, right-handed hook shot, that's good. 50-42 the score, as the lead has been trimmed to 8. Himes now 3 of 5 from the floor, 6 points. Moran with a steal, here goes Union. Moran, right-handed lay-in, no good, but a foul. And presumably against Cambry Mayo. And it is her second. Madison Brady will check in for Union, replacing Himes. Brady 4-5 tonight from the floor, 8 points. Moran connects on that one. No good on the second, but Brady is there and a jump ball, and it will stay at this end of the court. Up off, gets it into Brady. Brady with a hard pass inside to Brock. Union trying to get it to Brady, but it's deflected. Here's Stone, cross-court pass to Powell. Back to Stone. Stone will take the three, no good. Out of bounds, and that one goes to Union. Brock to throw it in. And tried to get it to Cox. It's taken away by Mayo. They work it over to Crowder into the corner. Powell, no good. I think that would have been a two-pointer. Brady with the rebound. Here goes Cox. Picks up the dribble. Off to Brock. Over to Moran, and now up off. Back to Cox up top. Thought about it, didn't take it. Nice defense by Stone. Here's Brady inside. And Madison Brady gets into double figures. 5 of 6 from the line, or from the floor. And that's 10 points now for Brady. Also has five rebounds. Nice pass by Stone, and this pass by Crowder is intercepted. Moran gets the lay-in. Brock had the steal, and it's a 50-47 game. Just a three-point lead for Wesleyan with 6 minutes to play. Nice ball, behind-the-back dribble there by Stone, and then the jumper to follow. Wesleyan back to a five-point lead. Up off, near side, cross-court pass to Cox. They get it to Brady, and Brady left all alone. Martin there, the defender. Brady got the position and had the easy lay-in. Crowder in the paint, back to Stone, pump fakes, mid-range jumper, right elbow, and that's good. Had Martin from the right wing that was open, but elected to take that mid-range jumper and got it to go. 54-49 the score, Wesleyan up by 5 with 5 minutes to play here in the third. Moran up top, finds Cox in the corner, open shooter. No good. Brady with the rebound, puts it up. Good. Through some contact. Madison Brady now with 14 points. 7 of 8 from the floor tonight. 6 rebounds as well. ...54-51 the score. Wesleyan up by a triple. Open shooter. Stone near side. No good. Rebound controlled by Martin. Blakely and Belcher check in for Union. Abby Barr will check in for Wesleyan. Ella Crowder waiting to check in. As she will check in for the shooter, Martin, who connects on the first. Martin now with 18 points tonight, tied with Stone for the most of any player, and it will remain that way. Rebound to Crowder, and now a foul against Union. Crowder will check in now, replacing Martin, and Himes will check back in for Union, replacing Madison Cox. So Union now with Brady and Himes on the floor. Stone kicks it out near side. Farr with the triple, and that's good. 58-51, Wesleyan up by 7. Moran dribbling near side. Into the corner, Belcher. Belcher back to Moran. Over to Himes. Back to Belcher in the corner. Moran drives, floater no good. Rebound down to Mayo. Off to Stone. They work it to Farr in the corner. Up top to Mayo. They work it around the perimeter now. Open shooter in the corner. Courtney Farr, no good. Rebound down to Brady, her 7th. Moran dribbling up top, off to Belcher, off to Himes. Blakely with it now up top. 5 seconds to get something up. Brady with a hard pass near side. Himes no good. Rebound down to Crowder. 7-point lead for Tennessee Wesleyan, 58-51. Far with the triple, and that's good. And timeout taken by Union, 61-51, 2:22 to play here in the third. All right, play resumes following the timeout taken by Union. 61-51 the score, Wesleyan's lead out to 10, and that is trimmed immediately out of the timeout as Himes connects on that one. A 61-53 score now. All alone underneath the basket and a foul called as Courtney Farr will head to the line. And the first one is good. Made both, lead back to 10. Union gets it to Brady. Nice pass to Himes, and the reverse lay-in almost falls, but a foul called against Wesleyan either way. What a pass by Madison Brady. Next on the first does Mackenzie Himes. No good on the second. Brady almost got the offensive rebound, but Anna Crowder comes away with it for Wesleyan. Farr trying to dial up another triple, no good. Rebound controlled by Uphoff. 63-54, Wesleyan in front. Rebound down to Wesleyan. Mayo with the three, no good. Rebound controlled by Union, Sierra Uphoff. Moran with it up top. 40 seconds to play, third quarter. They get it to Brady. Nice pass to Moran. Thrown with some heat to it. Moran inside, puts it up. Good, off the glass. And the lead has been trimmed. Moran now with 9 points. Mayo off to Farr on the baseline to Crowder. Crowder puts it up and in from about 6 feet out. And Moran unable to get it up in time, and we end the third quarter with the score 65-56, Wesleyan in front. All right, we begin the fourth quarter with the score 65-56, Wesleyan in front. Mayo with it up top. Off to Stone. Stone will drive, picks up the dribble, gets it off to Barr. Floater, good. 11-point lead, 67-56. Wesleyan in front, and here's a steal and an easy lay-in with the left hand for Cambry Mayo, and it's now a 13-point lead for Wesleyan. Madison Cox with it. Hands it off to Johnson, back to Cox. Up off with it up top. No good. Himes with the rebound. And Mackenzie Himes is fouled. Free throw, no good. Himes with 9 points tonight, so a make here would put her into double figures. Lead cut to 12. Blakely and Brady will check in for Union, joining Uphoff, Brock, and Moran. Nice move and a nice lay-in for Jaclyn Stone as Wesleyan extends the lead to 14. Uphoff kicks it to Blakely. Blakely gets the triple to go. 71-60. It's an 11-point lead for Wesleyan. Under 8 minutes to play. The three by Blakely is a good start for Union, trying to cut this back into single digits to potentially win the game here. Martin can't return the three-pointer, but Wesleyan able to get the rebound. Abby Barr connects. And Brock throws that one away, and Wesleyan will take over. Uphoff subs out as Madison Cox checks in. Stone gets it to Barr. Mayo will come and get it. Now they work it back to Stone inside. And a foul against Janiyah Moran. Jumper far side, no good from the baseline. Crowder with the miss. And now Moran has it and a foul against Wesleyan. Cox with it, now off to Brock on the near side. Brady with it up top, and that will be taken away. Crowder poked it free. Wesleyan able to come away with it. Lay in the other way, no good by Mayo. Rebound down to Brady. Here's Cox with it, far side. Pass deflected, and Stone will come away with it for Wesleyan. Stone pushing the tempo, finds Barr, who will kick it to the corner to Mayo. Barr inside, up and over Brady, no good. Rebound down to Moran. Off to Cox. Cox for three, no good, in and out. 5:40 to play here in the fourth quarter, 74-60. Wesleyan up by 14. Nice pass, no good on the lay-in. Rebound down to Union as Martin went back door. And Moran is fouled. Uphoff and Himes will check in for Union. Powell and Bates check in for Wesleyan, as does Farr. And I think it was just those three. I may have missed one, though. Into Brock, over to Himes. And Himes with the left hand will get it to go, 74-62. Lead cut to 12. Stone, bounce pass to Powell. 8 seconds to get something up. Stone will take the triple. No good. Rebound controlled by Uphoff. Powell would have got that rebound otherwise, so good thing for Union that Uphoff was there, as the Bulldogs need every possession they can get at this point. And we have a foul. against Wesleyan. That foul against Courtney Farr. Union gets it off to Himes. Moran with it. Over to Uphoff, into the corner to Cox. Back to Uphoff. Moran with it near side. Nice pass inside to Himes, who goes up with it. Nice play, lead cut to 10. 4 minutes, 10 seconds to play here in the fourth. Wesleyan up by 10. Crowder drives, kicks it to Farr, no good, but the rebound controlled by Wesleyan. A shot clock violation, though, is called. Mayo will check in for Bates. And Brady will sub in for Union, replacing Haley Brock. And Brady is fouled. Farr called for the foul. Substitution for Wesleyan. Brady at the line for Union. No good on the first is Madison Brady. Close to a double-double tonight, 14 points, 9 rebounds. Second free throw, no good. Out of bounds and to Wesleyan. Brock checks in for Union. Barr checks in for Tennessee Wesleyan. And a foul against, I believe a foul against Cox. I never saw the signal for a foul, so not sure what the exact call was there. Wesleyan takes it back over. Could have been that the ball was deflected out of bounds. Probably what happened. Nice pass, and it's Stone to Barr for the layup. 76-64, 12-point lead for Tennessee Wesleyan. 3:10 to play. Himes, nice move. Assist by Cox. Lead cut to 10. 3:07 to play, fourth quarter. We'll be back. Nice move by Stone. 3 minutes to play, 76-66. A 10-point lead for Tennessee Wesleyan. Crowder fouled. Free throw, no good by Crowder on the first attempt. Second attempt up and good. Brady will check in for Himes. Out of bounds, stays with Union. Himes with it. Himes will take the triple. No good, almost banked it in. Rebound down to Wesleyan. .215 to play here in the fourth, an 11-point lead for Tennessee Wesleyan. Crowder with it. Passes it back to the perimeter. Wesleyan trying to chew up some clock here. Stone, corner three, no good. Rebound controlled by Himes and a foul called. Rock will check in for Brady. No good on that attempt. 1:56 to play here in the fourth. No good on the second. Rebound down to Crowder. And a foul against Union. Foul called against Union. .77-66 the score, an 11-point lead for Wesleyan with 1:48 to play. Stone with it, far side, near side to Barr. Abby Barr for three, no good. Rebound down to Moran. Under a minute 25 to play, and Moran lost it. Stone with it for Wesleyan. Off to Barr, over to Crowder. 8 seconds to get something up, 1:05 to play here in the fourth. Wesleyan up by seven, and Cox with the steal. Off to Moran. Moran drives, back to Cox, left wing three, no good. Rebound controlled by Martin, and it looks as though Wesleyan on their way to the victory. 42 seconds to play, Wesleyan with a double-digit lead. Stone kicks it out to Abby Barr. Three-pointer no good. Rebound down to Cox. Inside to Himes. Himes will put it up and in off the glass. They put some time back on the game clock. And that will end this one. 77-68, the final score. Tennessee Wesleyan gets a victory. That will do it for the women's game. The men's game still to come here tonight here in Barberville.